Hi everyone, hope you're all keeping okay. I noticed the other day that one of my paint boxes, I had quite a bit of leftover paint still on one of the palettes. Although I do sometimes clean my palettes off, I generally prefer not to because some of the colours there are just so lovely. And it just happened to be the case with this one that I found. So I thought I would do a simple watercolour doodle with some pens and perhaps a little touch of gold in one of my small sketchbooks, just to help give you a little idea of what perhaps you could do with perhaps some of the paint that is left over on your watercolour palette if you happen to be a painter. It's ideal for beginners or those of you who do like to have a doodle, but have a go and use up that leftover paint. Thanks a lot. Enjoy the video. Bye.